What kind of challenges do you face at the contact center? How can AI help? And how can you manage such an implementation for that? I have an expert with me, Russel, Alfeche, your technology lead at Cubotica. And let's dive into it. If we look at contact centers, can you describe what a contact center agent is facing on a daily basis and how we can solve that? What are the typical challenges he has?
Absolutely. One of the seemingly simple tasks that a contact center agent does is they start their day, open up these applications, will be a suite of applications that they have. It can be desktop applications, it can be web applications, they have multiple. And the challenge is that they do this for a couple of minutes a day that's taking their time instead of interacting with their customers, right? So opening this app is pretty simple, but then if we are able to automate this piece, it would really save us a good amount of time starting their day and ending their day, given if they have 10 applications, 20 applications, or even 5 applications. Just take 15 minutes, right? In a 8-hour workday, it's just a lot.
And that's both the opening the day and ending the day,
ending
of course.
The day,
and then if we look, how can AI help?
Absolutely. AI can help, and even, when I say AI, the automation or attended bots can help by automating this mundane task and defining the workflow specifically for the application, whether it's behind Citrix, whether it's a desktop application. That's the easy part, right? But the challenge is when it comes to managing their credentials that is used to log into these applications. Now, some of the organizations would have their credential management system that is installed within their laptops as well. So this is what we use for this particular implementation, where the bot would ask for a master key for that credential store, and the bot wouldn't have access to the master key. The agent would just type it in. First off, click the button to start the bot, type the master key, and then the bot would get access to those credentials, which would open up the application. So the bot doesn't have to worry about security, access, and all those stuff. The user provides those so that the bot can leverage its automation.
And you're helping with implementations?
Absolutely.
What kind of challenges do you face if you go through each step of the implementation? What are critical points? What are challenges you're facing, and how do you solve it?
One of the main things, as I said, is security and compliance.
Yeah.
So there should be a collaboration between IT security team and implementation team, otherwise the automation won't fly. So this particular app that they manage their credential store was accredited by their compliance team, because this is what they use to enforce password policies and all that. They shouldn't be putting their password in a sticky notes or they just remember it in their mind, but we are enforcing the password policy through this credential store. And as I said, the most important thing is security buy-in and compliance, otherwise this is not a good automation best practice.
And what's the impact for a contact center? It's not one agent, it's not hundreds.
One agent. As you said, these are exponential impact that if we are able to automate it for one agent, there can be 400 seats, 800 seats, 1,000 seats. It's scalable, it's robust, it's according to their security policies. That's what it matters.
15 minutes per agent, 100 agents per day.
Absolutely.
It's 1,500 minutes already.
It's an easy win. Yeah, absolutely. Yeah.
Russel, thanks a lot. Great case, great insights. Thanks a lot.
Thank you so much.
Thank you for watching. This was one of the great cases, of course, of AI at work. Look forward to seeing you at next video.